The information so far is that Galindo was driving his motorbike when he made an attempt to overtake the Tribute and was not in a clear path where the Tribute may have clipped his motorbike, and he ended up suffering from head and body injuries, and he died on the spot. He was transported to the Placencia Polyclinic, where he was pronounced dead.